am so happy today to give all of my love and congratulations to our graduating seniors for the class of 2020. I got the fortunate honor of announcing our big money scholarships, which we do every year, the Bobby Chandler Awards. We do three Bobby Chandler Awards every year. They are $1,000 awards. We do one for performance, one for tech, and one for design. I really want to take this opportunity to thank Steve Rula and the Dick Kephart Foundation for their generous, continual support of this $3,000 gift. Without them, this wouldn't be able to happen. And it's a great chance for us to give three of our graduating seniors a really wonderful boost out there once they get out in the real world. And one of the things that we've always done that I miss is that we always get to give these awards at our annual ball, which has always been a huge, wonderful celebration. And it is the highlight of the year. We get to have great themes, really great costumes. We've had some really funny and fun themes over the years, and it's always been a really fun thing to do. So, you know, the fact that we don't get that this year, I can only bring you what would be the second best thing. And I would like to bring you, live and in person, Nina Russell. Excellent. So, without further ado, we would love to announce our Bobby Chandler Awards this year. You know, if you wouldn't mind, will you announce our awards?
Absolutely, Bonnie. And here we are, ready for the award announcement. It is my pleasure to announce Bobby Chandler in each of the three theater categories. In performance, the winner is Chris Martin. In technical theater, the winner is Gracelyn Shalasky. In design, the winner is Laura Holt.
Congratulations. And if you know any of these people and you're watching, please message them. Please give them a text or a message.
Send them your love.
Send them your love and let them know that they need to contact me, because there is actual acceptance paperwork they have to fill out to get these funds. So yeah, we really want that to happen right away, and we want them to know about it. So congratulations to all of you. Yay!
And the undergraduate award for service goes to Abby Kitchlow.
And the winner for theatrical promise goes to
Lennon Hu.
Graduate Award for Leadership goes to...
The Award for Service goes to...
Melissa!
The Award for Excellence goes to...
Theatrical Promise goes to...
Andrew Bryce.
Each day I live,
I want to be a day to give the best of me. I'm only one, but not alone. My finest day is yet unknown. I broke my heart for every game to taste the sweet. Oh, I face the pain. I rise and fall, yet through it all, this much remains that I want one moment in time when I'm more than I thought I could be, when all of my dreams are a heartbeat away and the answers are all up to me. And give me one moment in time when I'm racing with destiny. Then in that one moment of time, I will feel eternity. I've lived to be the very best. I want it all, no time for less. I've laid the plans, now lay the chance here in my hands. And give me one moment in time when I'm more than I thought I could be, when all of my dreams are a heartbeat away and the answers are all up to me. And give me one moment in time when I'm racing with destiny. Yes, see then in that one moment of time, I will feel, see I will feel eternity. Yes, well you're a winner for a lifetime if you seize that one moment. Sing with destiny. Oh Lord, you see then in that one moment of time, I will be, I will be, I will be free.
Congratulations, you guys.